Galaxy. It's been a while since I've played this. Never actually beat it. Playing on the PC, I don't know if you can tell, 360 controller, so we'll see how well this goes. Alright. Good to go. I think that's good. That looks fine. Okay, controlling this. Create new game file. Yes. Saving, of course. Select an icon, huh? Yoshi! Don't need to do two player, just one player. Every 100 years, a comet appears in the skies above the Mushroom Kingdom. The comet was so large, 1 year, it filled the sky and sent countless shooting stars raining down. The toads brought the shooting stars to the castle where they became the great power star. It should have been a very happy time for the citizens of the Mushroom Kingdom, but, that was the night of the Star Festival, held once every 100 years to celebrate the comet.
I'll be waiting for you at the castle on the night of the Star Festival. There's something I'd like to give you. From Peach.
Something I'd like to give you, huh? Giggity. See how happy he is? Woohoo! Move that around and collect them. Farm my bits beforehand. Oh wow, this cutscene looks so jaggedy compared to the game. Little Bowser. This is like the most damage he's done to Independence Day.
Woo!
Mario just doing these triple jumps. What the hell? In a pin stake? Just kill Peach? I'm just gonna pick up the castle. Sci-fi movies to know can't last long in space, especially without a suit. A bunny. Finally, you awake. Let's play. Let's play hide and seek. If you catch all of us, we'll tell you about where you are. I knew it should hit in the crater. Maybe you can really help Mama. Mama, huh? Mama Mia. What's up, lady? I've been watching you from here. This place is called the Gateway to the Starry Sky. My name is Rosalina. I watch over and protect the cosmos. To save your special one, you'll need the power to travel through space. Luma here can give you this power. I will entrust you in his care. You have the ability to spin. Now shake the Wii remote. I'll shake it, alright. Good to see you. We have to save it. They're using the Grand Star, the power of that awful machine. Looks like it's making something. Buttons. beacon is lit again. Cosmet Observatory. We travel the starry skies. We pass by this area once every hundred years, but we suddenly stop in front of this planet. Lash onto our ship, pulling away the star bits and our power source, power stars. Save my game, yes. It's like too long of a story for a Mario game. I'm like, I just want to get in and play. That's what I guess like Galaxy 2 did better. It's like, you kind of just got in and played. Okay, so that's the Terran side.
Woohoo! Yahoo! Yeah! Whee! Woohoo!
Almost didn't make that jump. Welcome. Power star energy patterns from the nearest galaxy. I was warning you that the evil energies reading are off the charts. Please be careful. This one.
Yeah. Woohoo! Woohoo!
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yes, save my game. Tastiest, most delectable treats imaginable. Feed me. Feed that guy, if I remember right.
Yes!
Over again, because I gotta get a bunch of them to feed him.
Yeah!
I did not like about Galaxy. Alright, I gotta slingshot myself over there, that's right. There we go. Easy enough. Star number two. Mario. Shake the Wiimote to spin the smack with the car.
Yeah!
like a champ. Attacks won't reach those mean-looking aliens, but here's a great idea. What if you bounce something back at them? That one that's on fire. Health grew to 6. If it drops below 4, it will return to normal. There's a big danger ahead. Okay. Huh, all right. Simple, not too bad. star bits while I can. That's all done. Honey Hive. Oh, is it in the first one where we get the bee suit? I thought it was the second one. I guess it's the first one too. Bee Mario Takes Flight. I always thought that... I guess that's true. Welcome to the Honey Hive Kingdom. Our queen rules this land. Bees don't like water, if I remember.
Yeah.
Can't fly so well, honey. Honey. Queen Bee. Oh. Coming to the bottom. What's up, Queen Bee? Physician, we presume. Itchiness, huh? Captain Toad, right? We got lost with Luigi. Wii U game, wasn't it? wasn't too bad. Fifth star. Another one. Mario.
Look.
Set right there. I just saved it, so I can't really do anything else with that. Not for now. Might do a setting in my controller. Maybe I can do that to my mouse or something. Set you Lose all your extra lives. Stupid. Dude, Mario, I'm in a faraway place, but I'm alright because you're coming to rescue me. Please. P.S. I hope this gift will come in handy.
Thank you.
we go.
Woo!
that's not where I'm supposed to go. Alright.
Yeah.
Probably supposed to get that power up and go from there. Let me do this other stuff first. Just in case. A decent computer will do it. I used to do it on my older computer, which was about 3-4 years old. I mean, it just depends on the settings. Like, this is at 1080p, but if it's, you have a weaker computer, you can always do it at a lower resolution. And don't die my way. I like that background.
Woohoo!
You got a star.
Yeah.
Cat.
Oh, yeah.
Galaxy complete. Yeah, GameCube games work on Dolphin. It's really good way to play GameCube games. Setting on my controller right now, so I can't do that level right now. I'm sure I could add it to the mouse or something if I really wanted to. My boss time, huh? Gotta climb it, don't you? Woo! a grand star. Represents the power of the observatory. We call it the beacon. When you recover a grand star, a little star power will be restored. The beacon will grow. Center of the universe, huh? Center of the universe, is this No Man's Sky? Forget where the dome's at. This thing isn't too big. Galaxy has appeared. Rocky Road. Oh man, it's this one. This one's a little bit harder. Faith-based jump right there. Sunshine's pretty good. I wasn't the biggest fan of Sunshine, but it's not a bad game. Power Star. I love mint chocolate. Wait, what? Okay, we're going back. Owned a Super Nintendo, so I never really played a whole lot of World besides our friends' houses, so I never grew a great affinity to it.
Yes!
But I love 3. People hate sunshine. Can't because your computer doesn't actually read those discs. Computers don't read GameCube or Wii disc, typically. Use the internet, you can find those things pretty easily though.
Oh.
I've never beaten Galaxy. I've played like a few hours, so I really hate the Wii controls. So that's why I'm playing it on the 360 controller. So I've never actually beaten Galaxy, so who knows. Oh my god, I just died. I'm not being smart right now. I'm not gonna beat it tonight, but because I'm only gonna play for maybe another hour or so, maybe. But I might beat the game. I might play a bunch of it tomorrow. Kind of waiting for some new games to come out. I'm a big RPG fan, so I'm kind of waiting for a Tales of Vesperia comes out. This area, what, however you say it. Do, 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 do. 405. New Galaxy, huh? Save my game, yes. It's a new game. The Tales series. It's an RPG, Japanese RPG. Alright, Camilla's Airship Attack. Cat's going a little crazy right now. Member Grade aborted the enemy fleet and none have returned. As captain, I would go save them myself, but I'm too busy at the moment and scared. Oh, Ah! Where's that? Oh. Stop talking to me, man. I'm gonna jump into that. Oh, this might be a little more difficult. This controller. A prankster comet has appeared somewhere. Prankster comets have very strange effects on the galaxy. If you want to learn more about these comets, ask the Luna who knows such a thing.
Transform.
target the other sticky ones. Don't hit a bomb, too. Pro tip. There's a lot of bits in that level. So this is the one part, bad part about the dolphin is I gotta actually reset my controllers. I'll do that next time. I'm just gonna end my stream for now. Thanks for watching, man. Everyone else, I'll upload this to YouTube.